dear friends, let's love one another, for love comes from the Lord. Everyone who loves has been born of God, and whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. This is how God showed love amongst us. He has sent His only begotten Son into this world, so that we might live through Him. This is love, not that we love God, but God loved us and sent His Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. Dear friends, since God loved us, we ought to love us. No one has ever seen God, but if we love one another, God lives in us, and His love is made complete in us. This is how we know that we live in Him and He in us. He has given of His Spirit. And we have seen and testified that Father has sent His Son to be the Savior of the world. And if anyone acknowledges Jesus as the Son of God, God lives in them and they in God. And we know and rely on the love God has for us. God is love. Whoever lives in love lives in God, and God in love. This is how love is made complete, so that we have confidence on the day of judgment. In this world, we are like Jesus. There is no fear in love, but love drives out fear, because fear has to do with punishment. The one who fears is not made perfect in love. We love God because He loved us first. If anyone say, We love God, yet hate a brother or sister, we are liars. For if we cannot love a fellow believer whom we have seen, we cannot love God whom we have not seen. And He has given us this command: whoever loves God must love one another. Hail, the brotherhood of Canaan. His kingdom come. Amen.